first stop to see the kangaroos and their cousins, the wallabies. Every now and then, one of the females has a joey or baby kangaroo in her pouch. On hot days, the kangaroos and wallabies sit in the shade, licking themselves. They do that to cool off.
Singapore Zoo are Asian, and they are smaller than those found in Africa. They are female and do not have tusks. Only male Asian elephants have tusks.
We went to the Elephants of Asia and saw a show where elephants picked up all kinds of things with their trunks, from a little hat to a big, heavy log.
Elephants are intelligent and inquisitive animals. They're also strong and agile, even on a narrow pathway. If there's something